Then this metal and then machines thing with the people. This thing is so temperamental, it's very irritating. So if the people that were asking about the apron come back on, then I shall show you the apron. Hello. I don't know why this is doing that. Maybe the battery's low and we'll plug it in. It's freaking out. If I can get the stand to work, then I'll put the apron on. It's really freaking out. I'll plug it in and hopefully that makes it calm down. Yes, hello. Hello. So yeah, I think it's listening now. So I have the apron near me. I have my food. So I've got this, which is I think chicken and noodles. And then I've got sushi. I may not be able to finish it. But if not, I'll be happy later. But I'm not very good with maybe I'll do it in the evening then. Are you going to be home in the evening? I like practicality. So this is quite practical because I kind of suck at using chopsticks. And I forgot that. I forgot I've ordered this. So in case I make mess. Oh my gosh. Was it you who said that they were getting your hair cut tomorrow, or was that someone else? When I went to Wales, I went to Neath. Do you know that area? Around 7 to 8. Yeah, I think that's a good time. I can do my other see this apron saved me already. I just dropped some down. But yeah, I could do Do the other stuff first. I'm gonna go now. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna start wolfing this food down. And I'll see you tomorrow. And if you're someone that's on Patreon, then I will see you later today.